You can listen, but you can't come out, okay? And if you behave yourself, I'll let you have some pickle chips. Spicy kick there. I have to say though, it's not just the high fructose corn syrup that really does it for me. It's the sodium benzoate, the preservatives. I think that's really the key ingredient. That's enough of the reminds me, I'm not sure where you live, but in many of the delis and supermarkets here in the United States, they would have big wood barrels filled of the large kosher pickles. They would call them deli pickles. And the barrel would be, you know, filled with pickle juice, and the pickles would just float around the top, and they would have a clear lid that you could open either side, and you just reach in with some tongs, grab a pickle, put it in a little paper bag, and pay for it. But I think they got rid of the whole barrel altogether, because it's kind of a little bit of a risk, a safety issue, because anyone can access that barrel and put who knows what in there, or do who knows what to the pickles. So they don't really have the barrels too much anymore. Usually they keep them behind the glass. You have to ask for them, which is a good idea. I've never gotten sick. I used to. That's one of the things I always liked about going to the supermarket or the deli area, is that pickle barrel. You just get the aroma of the pickles, grab a fresh pickle out of there, and it's good. But, okay. Anyway, so the sweet horseradish, sweet candied pickle chips. Stomach make stomach noises and sounds during the video, so, but, alright, okay, so, sweet horseradish, sweet candied and dill kosher, so we'll do a sweet first, the dill, and then the horseradish. Let me pop this open with the sweet candied first. So that was the sweet candied, and they're just like that bread and butter chips. They have that sweetness, not too sweet like candy, but enough of that sweetness and then that little bit of a spicy kick. Okay. Just some water to kind of cleanse my palate. I kind of wanted to calm your mind down and get you in a very, more relaxed state of mind. So, I have with me. Come on, it's okay. It's your friend, or your friends, I should say. Yeah, you remember them. Chicken. You know, if you ask me, I think the world would be a much better place if everyone just had a little more rubber chicken in their lives to chicken is. What's that old meme? Rubber chicken is love. Rubber chicken is life. Chips and doing some ASMR without making this a 2-hour long video. Okay, let's grab some of these. You can see these are fairly thicker than the other candied I just had. Maybe just one for now. See what kind of crunch it has. Sandwiches, burgers, or on this side. There's a slight horseradish scent that's actually good. Yeah, definite horseradish kick. See how garlicky they are. I don't know if you can see that, but there's actually garlic pieces all in here. And garlic, yeah, another thing that I like, maybe you do too. Have you ever had roasted garlic in the oven with roasted veggies? Like a lot of the root veggies, roasted, carrots, for example, really brings out the sweetness, but you put a whole clove of garlic in there, it's to die for. That's not too bad. You can taste the garlic, it's not too strong. Again, these are the kosher dill pickles with the garlic added to them, so that's nice. Not my favorite. The kosher dills just aren't my favorite, kind of once in a while, but this is, these would be once in a while. The sweeter ones, I'd have those more frequently, but these are good. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. I was starting to to drip out of the container there than the first time. It must not have properly sealed the container or whatever. Okay. Alright, we have last two pickle chips to try. Sweet, hot, and hot kosher. So, I'll do the sweet hot first. Okay, now these are cut with a little bit of a, they have a little bit of a serrated, they have ridges to them. Not sure if you can see that. Alright, let's give it a try. Let's go two of them. Let's see how hot these are. Sweet. Sweet hot. Okay, but not that hot. I'd say it's kind of like, the tip of my tongue is on fire a little bit. But my entire mouth isn't, on fire. So it's almost like the pepper flakes that you might put on pizza. It's some kind of, that kind of hot. Not too hot. Not a ton of heat. Do a couple more. I'm not a big fan of my tongue is on fire. I'm not a big fan of hot foods, mainly because of this sensation. I mean, I can understand if someone enjoys it, to each their own, but I prefer to avoid hot, spicy foods. I get no enjoyment out of feeling my tongue on fire. Burning. All right. And the last one we'll do. So that was okay. A little bit of a sweet. Then that burning after taste. Not bad. All right. All right. And the last one is hot kosher. So I figured this might be the hottest of the bunch, because there's no sweetness to balance it. So we'll see. Thank you. pepper flake or seed, from a red pepper, I'd assume. Chili pepper, I don't know what kind of pepper, but we'll give this a shot. These are the hot kosher. Tongue's not as burning as much compared to the sweet hot. So this is more mild, definitely. And they are of course the kosher. So not bad. We'll do another one. I'm getting a little bit sick of pickles at this point. So one more. Any more than that, it's gonna put me over the edge. And I'm about to break. Seek out the hot kosher. They're okay. So wash that down. A little more pickle juice. Give me a second. Sodium benzoate. No, it's no wonder we're all messed up. You know what I mean? The human race in general, all the preservatives and the pesticides in our food, it's no wonder why the world is like it is. Alright, well, that's it for me. I've had my fill of pickles. I hope you get a chance seek out some new varieties of pickles or try something new entirely. Maybe it's not pickles, maybe it's some other type of food. Now, if you're someone that's kind of hesitant and afraid to try something new, and I know people like that, it's a great time, perfect opportunity to try something new, conquer your fear. It's just food. Alright, so that's gonna do it. Thank you very much for tuning in, watching, appreciate it. I wish you all my best as you travel down your own path in life. And now, if you'll excuse me, I have a special guest that I need to attend to. So I think they let them try the garlic. And well, I'll be nice to them. I'm not gonna spring the hot pickles on them. We'll do the garlic. Kind of introduce them to our garlic. I'm not sure if they have garlic where they come from, and some sweet candied. All right, take care of yourself, and hope to see you in another video real soon. So long.
Hey, you there? I have some sweet candied pickles for you to try, okay? understand what I'm saying, but I'll leave them right here. Okay, I'll come back for them. A little bit. And thanks for remaining quiet during the filming of my video. Come on, rubber chicken. We gotta get ready for next video, I think. Or some other